Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. Don't forget, grab your smartphone and download the Lava Matra app and stay in touch. Guru Maharaj's message is your advantage.
So, today we're celebrating the Bhagavad Gita's appearance. Actually, Krishna spoke to the Bhagavad Gita on the Ekadashi, right?
实际上呢，Krishna是在昨天，也就是昨天的Ekadashi结束了国家梵歌。就说在印度了，就说就嗯，我们晚上就长就花比较多的时间来讲述这个佛教梵歌显现的一个故事。那是啊。
But I'll speak a little some words now. I will speak a little bit now. You see, obviously the Bhagavad Gita is one of the most important books.
国家梵歌是最重要的一本书。
Bhagavad Gita is the song of God. It is sung by Krishna himself.
国家梵歌是 Krishna 亲口讲述的，是 Krishna 亲自唱的那个诗节。The
Lord Chaitanya, he ordered his followers that they should chant Hare Krishna, worship Krishna, and read the teachings of Krishna.
那就天马巴布同时教导他的追随者呢，你们要崇拜 Krishna， 要冥想 Krishna， 而且要看有关佛家梵歌，就是这些经典。
Follow Krishna, Vajra Krishna, Koro Krishna Shiksha. This was the order of Lord
Chaitanya。嗯，这几天嘛，包括他灵性导师是这样。嗯，包括是本人，他是教导我们要崇拜 Krishna， 要聆听 Krishna 的教导。So,
Prabhupada explained that there are two kinds of Krishna Shiksha. One is by Krishna and one is about Krishna. The Srimad Bhagavatam is about Krishna and the Bhagavad Gita is by Krishna.
那徐亚爸爸曾经说过有两种，就是说接近 Krishna 的，一种就是说有关 Krishna 的一些故事，比如说圣典薄伽梵，那它是有关 Krishna 的一些逍遥时光跟活动。那薄伽梵歌呢，是由 Krishna 本人亲自讲述的。
Usually the Bhagavad Gita appearance falls in December.
今年呢，就是因为这个可能就是说这个日历的原因呢，这个佛家梵歌显现呢，就是说提前呢，在11月份就显现了。那明年呢，就是闰年呢，应该是闰年，就是2010年。
I don't know for sure, but. Someone can confirm that.
明年不知道是什么时候，可能不知道具体是佛教梵歌到底是哪一个月份显现。
Connie, I want to talk to Connie. Oh, wrong place. 27.
27. And so, the center in Asia where the Christianity is not the, in the West, Christus was the cause for the marathon. But in India, the main cause is the appearance of the Bhagavad Gita. India, Asia.
在美国，在这个西方的国家，十二月份他们做一个这个拍摄的，因为是上当节。圣诞节，因为这个原因，他们做很多拍摄嘛。但是在印度，因为佛学方面的出现，所以他们用这个原因拍很多书，十二月份。因为是佛学方面的节，他们用这个节日。但是在美国，他们用圣诞节。
In India, it's a very common the calendars, it gets at Diwali or at the time of the end of the year. So now they're also getting Bhagavad Gitas. And in some of the places like Delhi and Bombay, they distributed about 200,000 Bhagavad Gitas. In 1 month.
在印度，因为他们用这个佛教方格的出现嘛，他们拍很多Bhagavad Gita，所以在一个城市新德里，他们拍了20万佛教方格一个月。
So Mayapur has like 10 vans, you go out, maybe they distribute 130,000, but Delhi wins
200,000.
Because in Delhi they get, one guy gets the government officers to sponsor 2,000, 5,000 books at a time. So you hope in the future the Chinese government will also sponsor thousands of Bhagavad Gitas for all their citizens. They write, because they're not allowed to distribute religious things, they describe cultural, historical, educational books.
就像像我们呢，我们应该把佛教梵歌呢，就是说注册，那让它成为一种文化，或者说是教育的一种教材。
Which is all true. It's educational, it's cultural, and it's historical. It
happened.
So the ISKCON has a land at Kurukshetra, at a place where the Bhagavad Gita was spoken, just
nearby. 祭祀的一个活动。
Prabhupada thought it was very important to have that place.
Prabhupada 总是就强调这么一个很重要的一个地方。
There's a tree there, which has been standing for 5,000 years, and the same tree is in there.
那个地方就是说五千年之前呢，它是讲述国家梵歌的地方，那今天仍然是，重复这段
在那边，在这个 Kurukshetra 的地方，有一个树，是五千年是一样的树。Krishna 讲佛教梵歌的时候，这个原来的树还在，还是可以去看。
Who has gone to see them?
跟新德里很近，跟新德里很近。
Sunday, you went?
有没有人去过这么一个地方？
没有，没有，我
去了吗？去了，去了。
去了。看得过，你怕不带我去吗？看得过。
So that's one of the places you should eventually go.
这是我们应该去的一个地方。
In any case, so yesterday was the day of the anniversary of the speaking of Bhagavad Gita.
无论如何，就昨天就是国家梵歌，就是说讲述的这个一个中纪念日。
It's a rare thing to have the actual words.Spoken by Krishna.
那就是说，我们要仔细的，就是知道 Krishna 所讲的话的实际的意义是什么。
And there's no dispute, except in one or two verses. Everybody agrees that all the verses are all right.
没有一个，因为有时候人说，比如这个。基督教的经典，他们说不是原来的，他们说他们新写的等等。但是这个佛教梵歌没有这个问题，每个人他们大部分98%他们都认同这个佛教梵歌是比原来的一样的，没有什么变化。
Like there are so many versions of the Bible, like.
像圣经呢有很多的版本。
Of course, there are many commentaries on the Bhagavad Gita, but the root verses are the same.
就说即便佛家梵歌有很多的这个注解，比如说对佛家梵歌解释很多种版本，可是它原本的这些话 ，Krishna 讲述的话，那还是不变的。
So I hope that all of you are regularly read the Bhagavad Gita.
那我希望我们所有人就是都能认同这个国家梵歌的这个原来的这个
世界。I asked the aspiring disciples that should try to read the Bhagavad Gita at least twice before they take initiation.
我邀请我那些要启迪的门徒，在启迪之前呢，至少要读国家梵歌要读两次。
I don't know if we find it very strictly with the Chinese, but.Generally, this is one of the rules.
我不知道中国这些，就是说他们的规定是严格的规定是怎么样。但是我对其他这个世界的门徒呢，都是这个要求的。
So Bhagavad Gita is very, very important.
所以呢，就是说读国家梵歌呢是非常重要的，非常非常重要。
In the Padma Purana, there's the glory of the Gita given by Shiva to Parvati.Chapter by chapter.
就说在往事书里面呢，有关，就说那个主席瓦的妻子呢，她询问的，就是佛家梵歌的荣耀，就是每一篇都有他的一个荣耀，所以呢，就是每一篇他都有一个相关荣耀的一些故事。
Maybe tonight I can tell some of those glories.
那今天晚上我会讲述有一些佛家梵歌的荣耀的事情。
I was thinking what to say. Now I'm getting ideas. I was thinking what to say, and now I'm getting some ideas.
我刚本来在想，就是说我应该怎么今天应该怎么讲。那我现在就是说我是有的一点思路出来。
Also, next year, 2010, is the 500th anniversary of Lord Chaitanya's taking sannyas.
那明年就是说主持太阳是做三亚西的大概是500年的周纪念日。
I don't know if I can think something about that.
那我也想了一些有关这方面的一些师徒跟题材。
But the festival this year because of the 500th anniversary of Lord Chaitanya Sannyas, someone said it's like.
明年是主持太阳。500年三亚西的一个周纪念日，那我会做一些相关的一些节目或者活动。
Some also anniversary of Shiva Prabhupada or something. I forget what. Maybe it is sannyas too. In any case, it's very crowded. And if you haven't booked your rooms, good luck.
明年呢，就说也有需要泡泡的一些周纪念的，所以明年应该是非常非常，就说他日程应该是比较紧的，所以呢，他要看一下。
But, so that's we're also these are excursions to Katwa, the place where Lord Chaitanya took sannyas.
那我们有个地方呢，就是说叫 Katwa 是九十天嘛，不做三亚西的一个地方。
There also is a Shladi to Lord Chaitanya's hair.
还有一个地方是
在那边也有九十天嘛，哈佛布的头发，他们放了一个地方在那边，因为做三亚西的时候，他的头发在一个地方。
Of course, many devotees objected when he was cutting his hair, and the lila with the barber is something that's very moving.
朱雀坛也没有什么头发，你们可以想到 Krishna 没有头发吗？
没有，
没有办法想，所以他们不会想到朱雀坛也哈佛布没有头发，所以这个有一个故事，切了他的头发的时候很感动的一个故事，因为放生他们都哭了。
There's also the slight location variety.Is Sannyas our guru? And there's the Sadhani of the barber who cut Lord Chaitanya's hair. The Sadhani of the barber. The barber who cut the hair of Lord Chaitanya.
That is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Samadhi.
And there's a deity of Lord Chaitanya, who is 500 years old. He was established by one of the associates of Lord Chaitanya.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu 的一个雕像，那这个神像呢是大概有 500年的历史了。
In a separate place, there's also the story of Jagai and the Nine.
还有一个故事就是说加盖跟马代的故事。
Apparently, they went to the Nicandra after they were delivered.
但是他们最后就是说还是被主他们所拯救了。
And they used to chant every day, Hare Krishna.
至少就是每天都唱诵 Hare Krishna。
Because they were initiated. They had taken initiation from Lord Nityananda.
因为他们是从主尼天安达那边得到启迪的。
So they used to sing and dance on the way to the Ganges.
所以呢，他们就是说在去恒河的路上总是会跳舞或者唱歌。
Crying in ecstasy.
那一边哭一边
这
狂喜。
One of the places of Lord Chaitanya's pastimes, which this year gets a lot of focus because of the 500th anniversary of Lord Chaitanya's taking sannyas.
那个地方呢，就是说会有每年会有一些活动的，或者说会有一些这个朝拜的人，因为他是主持当麻烦不做sannyas 500年的。
So I'm very glad to see all the devotees and they take great trouble to come here this evening from China.
Maharaj Han Gong Dong, you men, 做了那么多辛苦来看他，从中国来了那么远的地方来看他，感动。
Also happy to see the devotees from Hong Kong.
还有来自香港这些奉献者。
So, may Krishna give you all the strength to continue on with your Krishna consciousness.
Krishna 给你们很多的这么一个机会来继续，就是说我们 Krishna 自己的运动活动。
Wherever I go now, I broadcast on internet.
当我去 Radhakesh
他无论如何去地方，他们用 internet， 他们现在他们都会看马哈拉现在讲的课在别的国家。
So you can using a singing.
你们也可以看。
On JTS com, JTS learning.com, or JTS office.
我们可以在上Guru 的网站 JBS Office 或者 JBS.com 还有一个JBS JBS
可以写下来，你们知道吗？
我们有Guru几个网站，Guru有好几个网站呢。
他
在每个国家讲课呢，都会在
不同的地方，
我们都可以看到，也可以听到。
We'll write it down for them, Maharaj, the address,
and go on. Otherwise, like in Nayapur or in Los Angeles, they have some temple website. So if I'm giving class in the temple, and then it's broadcast on the temple website, which usually we try to mention at the JTS Lani or...
一般就是说，如果我在 Nayapur 的时候呢，那有时候我的讲课呢会在 Nayapur 的网站上面发布出去。那大部分的讲课呢，我都会放在 JBS.com 或 JBS Office.com 那上面。
You can also send in questions.
那你们也可以就是把你的问题呢，就是在网站上面写，网站上面。 可以发布这些问题，你们可以问顾这些问题。
You give priority to the internet questions.
就说网络上面有这一个保密性，你问的问题的都会给你保密的。
Are you on internet now?
你们都有网络吗
？Yes.
Oh, how many are watching?
有多少人在看呢
？I don't know. This is new for me.
他可以，他知道。
A few people because it's too early in the. It's like 2 in the morning in South America and America.
现在人看在别的国家
在看
着我们。Is it class is it morning or night? So it's in the, on the west, it's in the office. But now, because it's 1 o'clock here, it's like 1 in the morning on the America.
一般我的讲课也有早课也有晚课，但大部分这些都会放在网站上面。
对，他说，平常马哈拉早上还有晚上讲课，因为美国现在我们在这里12点，在美国、南美等等，他们12点晚上，所以
老师晚上的12点，
对，12个小时之前差大概。
But now it's a good time in India and Asia. But they probably didn't advertise it where we don't know what the program is. So they probably didn't advertise it.
Yajo,
没有时差，亚洲这些国家没有时差。
印度现在是11点吧，差不多。
就说我如果是我们现在在讲课，那印度那些国家人就可以看得到。
但他们不知道，因为时间他们也不知道讲课的时间。
Today they're having initiations in Argentina in about 12 hours, so 6 devotees are taking initiation over the internet.
今天他是阿根廷是不是有12个奉献者接受启迪的？
在阿根廷的
阿根廷，他今天晚上会给阿根廷的12个奉献者做启迪的。
A Chandra Shaker recommended somebody from Beijing, some elderly lady.
还有一个就是说北京的之前托比咕噜，然后之前也是在网络上通过通过去了法部同意，然后他们在网络上给咕噜给这个奉献者做了启迪的。
So during this time of my treatments, I'm giving initiation either in my author or over the internet.
他在有个地方呢，因为故不能跟奉献者这些要启迪奉献者见面了，所以呢，他就在网络上给这些奉献者启迪。
Wherever I happen to be，
就说我能做的基本上都会做。
So the doctor said I should.Avoid long flights and take halting flights. So one of my halts is Hong Kong.
这个医生说他不应该飞在飞机，不应该很长。所以如果很长，他应该打破一个地方。所以香港是一个打破的地方。
So next stop will be Honolulu and then to Los Angeles.
下一站是来乌夏威夷，就是夏威夷，然后再去洛杉矶。
I arrived in Hawaii before I leave Japan.
在到夏威夷之前，他在去夏威夷夏威夷之前呢，他在待在日本，就是停在日本。
因为时间不一样吧，所以他到了。这个夏威夷的时候，因为时间的不一样嘛，他还没有离开这里，
This is because of international deadline. I need a night direction in the morning, the same day.
就是说他记得一个地方，因为时差的原因，所以呢，他跟那个地方的那个时间还是一样的。他离开一个晚上，他到了，不是早上，一样的天的早上的晚上还没来。John,
I heard the general and Eka Chakra are found out by the doctor. Tell that they found one very good echo, a pressure person, and they drink. They didn't talk to me, they talked to him. He's not entertaining any new treatments until I go through the American
treatments.
他在北京，不知道一个讲究的嘛。所以他们，Eka Chakra和Janava Matiji给他们的仆人电话，说这个那边的医生让Maharaj去接受他的治疗。Anyway,
China is always the night, both for treatments and for the devotees.
大陆一直跟他的思想两个原因，一个是治疗的原因，一个是放生的原因。李德南迪答应他照顾马哈拉。但是你没有说什么。
没问题，他来的这里就全力以赴，不是治疗的问题。治疗没有问题，他如果在我这里，我可以让他给他拐杖。他以前那边没有那个拐杖，我保证他二十天可以正常来一个月。那你也没办法。So anyway,
I talked to her much longer than I should have. I want to again welcome all of you and thank you. I'll be here for 2 days, two more today and tomorrow, and then next day I have to go on.
就是说在这边就待了两天呢，就是说时间是比较短的，就是说后天我就走了，那治疗是很赶的，很赶的。
今天晚上 Maharaj 去庙有活动。 然后明天，在庙里11点也有一个活动，然后晚上也有一个活动。 I'm just telling them that you're coming to the temple tonight for the program. And then tomorrow at 11 o'clock, also in the temple, and then again something in the evening.
How many will be there?
有没有人有问题呢？没有。
If you have any questions.
有没有人有问题要问咕噜呢？
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.